Good morning. I'm James. Welcome back to my birding channel. If you have been birding in Singapore for a while, or you are new to this activity, you will have actually noticed that there are so many more bird photographers, so many more birders and bird watchers nowadays. It's good. It's good that more people are enjoying this activity. Be it your hobby, be it just to out here to observe nature, observe the birds. On the other hand, the places where we can do our birding is shrinking. There are fewer and fewer places that we can enjoy our hobby. This is unavoidable due to urbanization and development in Singapore. We have lost a lot of places like Bidadari, Bulim, Bedok, Changi Coast. So now you will find the inevitable crowds whenever you go on weekends, especially when you go to the nature parks, you go to the nature reserves, you'll find a lot of birders, a lot of photographers crowding the places. But there are still places in Singapore where you can get away from the crowds. Maybe some secret places, some unknown places where you can find lots of birds still undisturbed. This is Sarimbun at Lim Chu Kang. Sarimbun is infamous as the place where the Japanese army invaded Singapore in World War II. Sarimbun is still fairly untouched and undeveloped and undisturbed. Here you'll be able to see many birds in different environments: forest birds, ground birds, and even water birds. And because it is by the coast, you will see many raptors coming in from the coast and circling as they hit the hot air, the hot thermals rising from the open ground. Just a word of caution when you come to Sarimbun, right? The Sarimbun track runs beside the SAF military training area. Do not attempt to cross over into the military area. Do not trespass into the training area because it is an arrestable offense. Stay on the track, there should be enough birds that you can sight from the track all the way down to the coast. This is the Ministry of Education Adventure Camp, and this, across the road is just the Scouts Association Sarimbun Camp, and further down is the Girl Guides Camp. In my next hidden gem video, I will take you to another place where you can see lots of lapwings, savannah nightjars, and other undisturbed birds. So please subscribe, click the notification bell, and you won't miss my next video when it is released. Good birding, and I'll see you again in my next video. Bye.